Welcome back, everyone. JT81 here, back on Microsoft Flight Simulator, continuing our coastal trip of America. Up to leg 14. We are currently in Roswell, heading for the west coast, but we're going to divert a little bit inland today because we can't fly to the west coast without visiting Las Vegas. So heading to Las Vegas today in the Extra 330 LT. Estimated flight time is going to be about an hour, just a bit over an hour. So thought I'd give this thing a crack. I do realize this thing hasn't got autopilot, so we're going to be flying it, but we'll do some, I reckon, some low line flying today and buzz some few towers and stuff. So let's go through startup. Battery on, alternator. Fuel boost pump on, turn our strobes, landing lights, nav lights on, avionics are on. Alright, all clear. Kick around the guts.
Roswell Ground, Extra Victor Hotel, Juliet Tango 81, with Oscar request taxi.
Alright, pump off now. There's our flight plan. We've got three normal waypoints, and these custom ones are actually in Las Vegas themselves, so we can fly over and have a look at everything. Back to there. Right, that's all good. Ready as in good. Yep. Righto. So let's get cracking out. Taxi out. Where is our taxiway? Behind us here. Righto. Systems check. Yep, all good. Well, that turn on the spot. I like the design on this one. This is the Windows 11 design for the Extra. Nice little swirly patterns on the wing. I didn't check, but we'll have a quick look. The fuel selectors, yeah, it's fine. Throttle, mixture, propeller. Yeah, no, that's all good. A little bit wild through there, but it's all right. Don't want to waste too much time taxiing around here. So yeah, I thought we're heading for the West Coast. We can't not go past Las Vegas, check out the Strip, Hoover Dam. And then from there we'll head back to the coast on our next leg. And we're going to let the van take off first. Right, got approval, so we'll creep on out. You want to send us straight over a beacon light? Yeah, good one, mate. Just creep through there. Where the hell are we going? I was going to say, I think we need to be going that way. What the hell is trying to send us that way for? Well, skies are clear. We're ready to go. Let's just crack into it. You know what we're gonna have to do, don't you? Straight ahead. Oh, she's touchy. Oh, I thought we were going to get told off there for buzzing the tower. She's very sensitive. Oi! Geez, that's quick for a barrel roll. Oh, she's got a fair bit of slip on her. Cruising, we'll just see. There's our first waypoint coming up. That's all good. A few little turf farms here. Ooh. Wonder whether that's the wind that's pushing us around too. Don't think it's trying to fly itself. She's very sensitive. I don't know what's going on with this. Mm-hmm. trying to get it so it just sits. About there seems quite good. A little bit off track. But I think it's the joystick that's actually playing up, because as soon as I jump onto controller, it calms itself down. I might have to fly this one on controller today. So, fair bit of desert. I don't think there's going to be a lot to see until we get to Las Vegas. Let's have a look at our map. You can see not really a lot until, yeah, pretty much we hit Las Vegas. So sit back and just enjoy, or grab a drink, chill out. Probably be about 30 minutes worth of nothingness until we get to Vegas. Bit of a mountain out there. The El Paso Natural Gas Company. Alright, while we're going, we'll turn our landing lights off now. Don't need them. Everything else seems alright. Happy just cruising along here. Systems check. Nah. Good. Oil pressure, oil temp. Fuel pressure, all good. All good, just chilling there. Scouring the surface here, nice and low. Have some fun out here on four-wheel drives and dirt bikes and that. Oh, that'd be fucking right. The battery's going flat on me controller. Great. It should be charging now, hopefully. But yeah, flat out, 154 knots. See that out of the aircraft that's on the map. That's right. Unfortunately, I've had to ditch the wife today. Only myself flying here, so she's going to meet up with me in Las Vegas. What it is with the joystick, it's really sensitive. That's right, stay below the radar, stay out of everyone's way, and we'll just cruise along. Contact Albuquerque. Oh, she's here. Can hear her. She's not sitting in the plane. What's that actually say for, what bearing should we be on? 342.
Thank you.
There's not really a light out here now, is there? On both tanks, that's right. So I might have to do a calibration on my joystick, honestly. She's a little bit too sensitive, so I don't know what's going on there. Especially for like this sort of plane, where it's very responsive, like that's just on controller. Well, we're pretty close to the ground here. Just skimming the trees there. Might have to get a little bit of altitude up all these trees. Just got about 5,000 feet, which is actually probably about 600-700 feet, and level back out. How are we looking? How far away from our first waypoint? So, yeah, still got a bit to go. There's a couple of planes just at our 4 o'clock, but I can't see them, so that's alright. Still a bit to go.
But in saying that, we're not that far away from Las Vegas. Wonder if we can have a look. There's our next one. Looks like that may be a railway line down there. That's a highway, you can see the cars on it. That's the interstate. So I wonder if that goes from, well, there's Southwestern Airlines and American Airlines there. Another few roads here, like dirt roads. Not worried about us. We're out of everyone's way, just cruising along down here. For a desert, it's still pretty green out here too, which is nice. Whether we're not really in desert as of yet, it's a bit of forest still. Don't know. Oi. So we're still a little bit out. So still gonna look at nothing pretty much. Oh, hang on, we got a little house down there. Look, is it just me? Yay, we can see a house. Or just a shack pretty much. Oh crap, there's a car. Are you lost, mate? But we still, we've got a lot of, like I said, I don't think it's desert at the moment. It's, there's a lot of greenery of trees and shrubs and grass there, so. Yes, please, though. I'd love a cup of tea. Or a cup of coffee. So my lovely wife's going to make me a coffee. Oh, there's another car there, look. You lost too, buddy. Might meet up with the other mate out there. Oh, there's another one there too, Jesus Christ. Starting to see a little bit of action. But not a great deal at the moment. While we're cruising along here. Zoom out a little bit. See that, well, slowly getting there. It's just this thing's only cruising at 150 knots, so still got a little bit to go, but once we get, oh, I can't drag it on that one, I'll have to do it on this one. You see, once we get to that waypoint, it's pretty much into Las Vegas here. Believe that there's the football stadium, that's the strip, Hoover Dam, then we're going to swing out wide here and then come back in to runway 14 and make our landing. So still got a little bit to trek, but it was, I thought it was one of these trips that if we didn't do it, then we wouldn't get a chance to. We'd have to divert back in anyway, so. Oh, if I can zoom. Right, the other way, oh, wait, no. As far as it'll go. Well, we'll do this. Just for now. Make it huge. As far as it's going to let me zoom out, seriously. Well, that's crap. I was going to show you the whole. Why does it only let one side shrink in? Move him up there. I was going to show you the whole side of western side of America, so you could see exactly how far in inland we are. But from there, I believe we're going to. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll Mr. Google Maps. I'll bring Google Maps up on my phone. I'll give you an idea. So from Las Vegas, we have missed pretty much like Phoenix, Arizona, by going up this way. But what we'll do is we'll then divert south again and head back down towards San Diego, touch the coastline there,
I mean, realistically, we could have gone Phoenix to San Diego, up to LA, dived into Las Vegas there, and then back out to San Jose, but, well, here's what it is. What's done is done. We're heading this way now, so we'll just keep on cruising. We're getting there. It's saying see up there on the compass purple lines don't match up. That means even though you're heading in the right direction, you're off to the left. You need to head to the right to bring that line back in line with the arrow and the base, and then it'll tell you you're actually in line with yourself. So you'll see it's slowly starting to join back up. So once it's pretty much lined up, then we'll flick around to our waypoint again. I'll give you a look. Right, go. Right in there, you can see we're way off. Yeah, the line's coming together. Got a few little waypoints or point of interest coming up here, so it'd be interesting to see what we got. Another road just out here. Little crossroads there. Went to move my steering wheel off the table from my wife bringing a nice cappuccino. I bumped my joystick and that just fucking sent the plane flying. So I think I'm gonna have to calibrate the joystick. I've got a Thrustmaster Hot Ass 1 that I usually use, but like I said, it's really sensitive, right? It's, well, it's been like that for a while, especially with the rudder side of things. It tends to glitch. Like, I'm just having a little bit of a touch with it there, and it's, I'm actually trying to bank left and wanted to turn right. Anyway, so we got, what's this, Pastura, little town out here. We'll have a quick squeeze over it. I mean, we've flown all this way and seen jack shit, so we might as well have a fly over a little town and see what it's like. As long as no one's got a gun out that wants to shoot us. It's a dirt road, but it's a main road. No, it's a main road, so the traffic there comes through. Nice little town. Looks like we've got a little bit of a reach coming up. Santa Rosa Airport. Outcrops here. Oh, well, the windmill's there. Like they just popped up from nowhere. Turbines, I should say, not windmills. I'm not seeing things. If you look, is that snow on the caps out there? It is, isn't it? Well, I guess, yeah, they're still in winter, aren't they? Coming into summer compared to Australia, where we're just coming out of summer. Our winter's their summer, and our summer's their winter. Bit of a main road there, whether that's come from Pastora. Don't do that to me. Fuck. Fucking ran out of fuel. You gotta be kidding me. Ran out of bloody fuel. It's alright. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Get your nose down. What if I go, see if I can recover it here. Yeah, great. Turn the pump on. I did not even see that. There we go, look, do me bump up. Don't tell me I'm stalling. Well, that's my fuck up, isn't it? Only put 50% in. No, I don't want fucking weather.
Build the bloody tanks. Well, that's interesting to know. At 15%, it cuts the fuel off. So, I mean, I guess it's not really meant for these long distances, these sorts of planes. Now we've got an interstate there. If you saw that, oops, if you didn't, disregard, it's my bad. So remember, I'm no professional here, we all make mistakes, and it's not the first time I've run out of fucking fuel. So we didn't actually lose any area, which is good. We just bumped up, got us up to a couple thousand feet. Did have us go in the wrong direction, but you can see our waypoint here coming up. So I believe the other side of these mountains here, we get into Las Vegas. Yeah, that bump up too, that's a little trick my mate Happy Harry, who we've done quite a few little flights together. It's been a while, I should actually contact him and do another one. That if you're in any trouble, you use the left and right bumper buttons and the up on the D-pad, and it throws you up a couple thousand feet, so you got time to recover then. But I was actually trying to just push the left bumper and up, and it was doing jack shit for me, so. Anyway, I come up on the town of Dilia. Is it just the one house there? That's the town? On there, Park Springs out there. I wonder if that's the town there. Right on the substation, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, we've made our waypoint. So still got a little bit to go. I reckon probably we've got at least another half an hour. That's what I mean. It told me at the start, from Roswell to Las Vegas, with all our checkpoints to go through, it was going to be an hour and 5 minutes. But I don't get how they calculate that based on what speed that's based on. I know when you choose your aircraft, it comes up with a different time for your ETA. But for this plane, it was, an hour and 5. But what's it based on? I don't know. If anyone knows, you can just let me know. Send me a link or something to how they work it. Lana de Medio.
It looks like we're about to fly over a little town here. Right on the edge of the river. Coming up on a few little plateaus here, so we'll see about if we'll skirt the edges of them and blast up to the top of them. Got another highway there. House in there, shoved in the side of the cliff. Pretty cool. We're looking on our map now. Well, we're getting there. Should start seeing something, I reckon, on the other side of these plateaus. Beautiful country. Luscious green trees, but it's still got like a desert floor to it. And rocky escarpments. That's a bit of a pucker moment. That looks amazing, doesn't it? And a river running through the middle of it. House right there, look at that. Well, that's like a little cabin. Part of the, whether this is like a national park, maybe. Now it looks like we're coming back out to desert. Looks like there's not a... Yeah, look at it. The town there, which I think is Las Vegas. Maybe. I think so. Yeah, I'd say so, looking from our map. Pretty large town, so maybe. Well, it's all our waypoints here, so I just don't. I've flown out here before, once again with Harry, zooming the strip, but I don't remember all the trees. What's the sign say? Las Vegas. Not quite what I thought. I don't believe this is... Well, there's the football field, but that's not the one I was looking for. Is there two Las Vegases? Because I mean, honestly, where's all the casinos? Where's the Sphere? I don't see any of that. I
Unless that's like Las Vegas, the town, and then there's Las Vegas, the city. I really don't fucking know. And like, that's not the fucking Hoover Dam. Right, I am so confused now. So where's the fucking airport? I'm so confused. Controls. You just touched the joystick there by accident. So I don't even see the bloody airport. It's saying the airport's here. Right. Where? That's it there. Yeah, right. Okay. We're obviously in the wrong Las Vegas. And down. No flaps available on this thing, I don't think. No. Thank you.
use a bit of grass to slow us down. I'll tell you what, that's disappointing. Done all that, thinking you're going to Las Vegas, see the strip, all the casinos and hotels and the Sphere, and end up in this fucking place? What the hell's going on? I don't know what happened there. And I mean, we followed our waypoints and everything, so I really don't get it. That's alright. We'll just pull up stumps here. Park brake on. Shut the engine down. Avionics off. All your lights are going off. Alternator off. And battery off. So yeah, something's just not right with all this. Anyway, but we'll end it there. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully next time we'll go from Las Vegas to Las Vegas. But yeah, I'll have to work that out. But thank you once again. Yep, thanks for watching, and see you on the next one.